We are ready.
Hello everyone, thanks for coming. We are Voodoo Jobs.
Yeah.
an old punky one. Well, UK sub CID.
Take a trip near one.
song that our Robert sings.
Thank you very much.
And it's, I'll let him do it.
Thank you.
This is a Joy Division song, I believe, isn't it, Robert?
Yay!
It's a Joy Division song. I can't actually see anybody. Not that that's a bad thing. It's a good thing.
Or a better joke.
Thank you.
got badges? Has everybody got a badge? Oh, look at that. Good. Oh, he ain't got a badge. Give the man a badge. I've got a sausage roll. I've got a badge. We'll give you a badge.
Badges will be available later in the merchandise stall, which is just here. If anybody wants to give me their badges back, I'll give them to Bronco. Yeah.
Oh, we're going to get fuzzy and wild now.
Yeah, if anybody wants to have a little bit of a retro 50s twist or something while we get this one wrong, feel free.
He got to the brain.
probably still out there, aren't they? I can hear you. Yes.
Who's better, girls or boys?
Without a badge? You can get a gold one if you come to all our gigs.
He's got sticky black plastic. That's a blue thing again.
See, you laughed at my fucking elephant one, but you didn't laugh at his, did you?
Tracy Island.
Right. Yeah. Right, I'm sorry about this, but we got to do it, so it's an old 999 song.
Leave all the time.
That's Ruby Trow, Carl Thompson. Oh, we're halfway there. How's the video looking? Can you see it? Oh, it's a bit blurry, isn't it?
Live
seal. I'm over here. Don't you worry, none. Here's a Billy Bragg song.
This is an old one from Billy Bragg when he was on the tube, exciting everybody. Can I just say that it's not?
We got enough toilet roll to go around, haven't we? Is that right? You all happy? Excellent.
This is the newest song in our set, I believe.
Yes, it is.
I believe.
So we've only played this once earlier on tonight. Honest.
Time. I can't, you walk by, no matter
Thank you, that's a Richard Hawley song if you don't know. We're nearly there. Herman is left. That's one.
One.
Two. What's next?
A lovely little, just a nice mellow number. So, should those get us a bit more sweaty if we can, if it's possible.
One for me. Funny enough, this song means a lot to me. I found a guy, an old punk guy, back in the 80s. He'd had a fit. He was lying at the side of the road. And I took him home, got him home, made him well. And then a week later, he called me to his house and he gave me armfuls of old punk records. And this was one of them. This was one of them that I always wanted from him. But he never would let me have it until I took him home that night. Thank you.
as Rob's gold bulbs.
Is anybody in here still about Joe Division?
What?
Oh,
no.
I said. Is that too much?
Too much.
How's that? Does anybody in here still like Joy Division?
Yeah!
After that last one,
don't walk away.
Thank you. Three more. This is where we're going to do a pretend finale and we're finished now. We'll walk off stage. We've gone. So now you need to stamp your feet and shout us back for some more. Hooray! Woo! Oh, what was that? Does anybody like AC/DC? Yeah. We're not doing AC/DC.
Plasma!
The plasma is on. You got delicate ears. Yes, that. This is a sort of a Sex Pistols song. Black Leather.
Thank you.
Is my wife here? Pardon?
Yeah, over there in the mix.
Is my wife here?
No.
Hello?
Yeah, she's here.
Carol!
Carol, come on.
I just want a better response. Don't we all? Last chance. Is my wife here?
Yes!
I wrote this one for you.
See his belly through it.
It won't stay in tune for the whole song.
It's the same colour as your t-shirt. What guitar?
About that.
Song.
This is our last one.
And there's no encores or nothing like that. No. nonsense. So, make the most of us while we're hot.
Thanks for coming.
Yep, thank you very much for coming. That was absolutely fantastic audience.
Really appreciate it.
We can almost see you out there.
If we rehearse every week, so we can invite you along.
Yeah.
To make fools of ourselves. Although we've enjoyed it.
And don't forget to get your free badge before you go.
Free badges.
We won't be having a whip round tonight. But if you fancy donating to charity, do it when you get home.
Oh, I like it.
Mention us. Cancer research is good.
Oh, yeah. Hang on a second. All right, cool. The microphone.
That's our last one.
It's an oldie.
Well, I'm just messing up my
There's about 165 collective years on this stage. And I'm the youngest.
I don't know what to do with it.